Yeah. tickled. It doesn't matter how dignified the audience. When you pull out the banjo, there's always going to be a yee-haw in front. Just brings out the folks. You know that yee-haw just can't stay here. It is so good for us to be here with you. Jeff and I feel very blessed to sing music that makes a difference in people's lives. Music that lifts and encourages. Music that carries you through some of the toughest days of your life. I'm grateful for these songs that God has blessed us with through the years now. Just grateful for the opportunity to be able to say to people, yeah, life is tough some days, but you're going to get through this. And to be able to say in the song, be encouraged, God is more than enough. Because those messages are important. Anybody in this room ever needed a little bit of encouragement? I know I have. In fact, next week I'll be celebrating 8 years cancer-free.